Hello, hello there! I'm Michael B. Welcome to my channel. It is time for another Let's Play episode for Farming Simulator 19. Welcome back to Maypole Farm. We arrived here in Maypole and we had a little map tour. And got to see what kind of challenges there were. There's going to be here on this farm. The expansion of the cow pen is going to be financed by selling horses, training and selling the horses. And the training will be done by Julia. And she's the farmer's wife. A quick whiz up here. See, we have removed, we started removing some of the trees in the last episode. Still need to do some stump grinding. There are some stumps here that I'm not able to remove, neither by stump grinding or persuading them with the chainsaw. I'm not sure what this cost, but it's pretty annoying, but we just pretend it's, they're not there. I have tried to reload and load the game and do whatever, but nope, they're still here. Anyway, non-existent. So, we need to clear a little, remove some grass, make it more pretty. So that is given a good space. However, it's now 8:45 and all of us were up early, 5 o'clock I think it was, and we rented some things at the service pool by Eric. He came as well and helped us, and we cut down a lot of trees because, as we talked about, we wanted to expand the silage clamps. And we've been working very hard. All the trees are gone. And there's still some remaining things to do. You see here, this is big chunks. Plumoria needs to be cut up in small sizes. And here all the branches and stuff we can pick up. So I wanted to continue more, but it's of course causing major lags. So yeah, I just wanted to stop for now and gonna clean this up as fast as possible. So yeah, let's just set her off. There we go. He's gonna take care of the sewing. And gonna whisk over here behind the big wheel loader we were so fortunate to borrow in this priceless tool. Well, yeah, the money went down a little and went a little up. We have sold some wood chips, but we bought this stump grinder. We didn't lease that, we bought it because Marcus meant that, well, there's a pretty many more trees that needs to be cut down, so we could might as well just invest. And well, a good idea. So I think we should aim for, I think we, yeah, this is not a new tractor. This is we rented from Eric. He came in this the trailer we bought, that's our own. This is on lease for a good price, and this is on lease as well. So where did I put the John Deere? Oh yeah, we just sent that off, didn't we? Okay. So, finishing up here. I did pretty good. Except for destroying the whole loading wagon and the implement. Knocking it into those stumps constantly. But if we ignore that fact, then we almost got a full trailer of fresh grass to suck cows. How wonderful. How wonderful. And I suspect they're gonna take it all. That's good. That's really good. Yep. All of it. A drop in the ocean. But productivity is alright. They'll soon gonna get more. Why don't we go take over and give her a little break? So grass here, and we need to do one field with oats for the horses. And we need some field with barley. Or wheat for the chickens. And one little corn, so we're gonna do the forage. That's about it. And then I think we should have a little talk with Marcus. Let's do some expansion, buy some fields, because the amount that those ladies, cow ladies, they are eating, we really need more. We need a lot more. So we're gonna look into that sooner than later. Down here. Yep, so good. A little piece here. And a little piece there. And later today, the construction guys is gonna come with a super fast drying concrete, and gonna put it on the ground and put up blocks of cement, so it's almost like a plug and play silo clamp instantly to be used. So that's gonna be the main thing of the day, I guess. Okay, that's the grass. And we wish down here. That's a lot of wheat here. Field would be for, I guess, let's do oats here. We're gonna do oats. Oat. And we're gonna start up. Let's do the headlands first, and wait for Anna come back. Wait for Anna's come back. Comes back. Jesus. Anna comes back from her little morning break. A cup of coffee. Wait. It's so that no further. Here she is. Let us set us going. And yeah, she even changed the shirt color. Excellent. And it's already set for corn. Let's go. More trees to cut down, I guess. Yeah, this was absolutely a good, excellent choice. 3 meters would have taken forever. Forever, I tell you, forever. Just bought it, just smashed it. Good job. I feel like our time lapse is coming up, so just sit back and relax and enjoy. See you later. And would you look at that? We almost completed sowing whole soul field with corn. That's everything done? Everything planned? Now I wonder. See, it says here 114 liters of fertilizer. That's not much. So I wonder, either I misunderstood something with all this implements and expansion tanks, or there might be an issue with the capacity, because it doesn't seem right. If I should be totally honest. Well, that's it. We have reached the end of another episode here on Maypole Farm. I thank you very much for watching. And as always, feedback, comments are much appreciated. Hit that like button and please subscribe if you have not done so already. Until next time, keep safe, take care, and stay cool. Bye.